I go to bed at night, hoping when I wake, this will all be gone like it was just a dream. And I'll be home again, back again in Brooklyn. Back with people who look like I do, and talk like I do, and think like I do. But then the sun rises in Atlanta again. Fear they'll start a conversation. These people make no sense. They talk and I just stare and shut my mouth. It's like a foreign land. I didn't understand that being Southern's not just being in the South. When I look out on all this, how can I call this home? I'm the Vanderbilt. These men belong in zoos. It's like they've never joined civilization. The Jews are not like Jews. I thought the Jews were Jews, but I was wrong. I thought I would be fine, but 4 years down the line, with every word it's very clear I don't belong. I don't cuss, I don't drawl, so how can I call this home? Free of the southern breeze, free of magnolia trees and endless sunshine. Howdy, not shalom. Well, I'm sorry, Lucille, but I feel what I feel, and this place is surreal. So how can I call this home?
Swing by, honey, well, you know that'd be okay with me. If you came, if you came, if you came, if you came to my office. Why don't you come up to my office? Got a bottle of wine and the cork ain't popped. Why don't you come up to my office where it's nice and cool and the blinds are dropped? If you could maybe swing by, honey, well, get that bad old clock to stop. If you came, if you came, if you came, if you came to my office. I know this new dance they're doing in Manhattan. I'll get you dancing like you've never done before. And I'll give you things that they sent me from Manhattan. And if you like, well, I got them all. Hell, I got them all. Come on and come up to my office. Got a bottle of wine and a cooking pot. Come on and come up to my office. Nice and cool with a blind eye. If you came, 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 so come on.
them to say all that. They were coached. They were coached!
As you are well aware, the laws of the state of Georgia do not allow a defendant in a murder trial to testify in his own behalf. But said defendant is allowed to make a statement. Does your client wish to make such a statement at this time?
He does not, Your Honor.
Oh, yes, Your Honor. I do.
Leo.
Can wait. It means that Dorsey can't stop beaming, and my cousin can't stop dreaming of this portion of my estate. I'll never, ever, ever underestimate that woman, cause this is not over yet. Tell my uncle not to worry, tell the reaper not to hurry, make the hangman stop his drumming, cause I'm coming in the town to win the day. Somehow I have it with my scheming, through things up beyond redeeming, and we're finally on our way.
How value anything at all.